Yeah, I don't need anything right now. You know what, Rumo? I'm gonna save that gold right now for I'm gonna save it. Maybe you never know, around the corner they might have those brawls where you have to spend gold. There's five games, rather than me paying $50. So you know that's a big difference on that gold sink they have. Last time I played nine games, I spent a lot of money. I really enjoyed it though. I enjoyed it, taking my own deck and getting smashed against chamois over and over again. It was great. Why didn't he hit this? Yes, you will. Gives me something to heal. I got a cho. Thank you very much, McTains. I'm glad you had fun. Thank you for the sub, man. Looks like the sub goal's working, but that's about it. Well, the end is coming. Let's heal my guy. Take it up to 4-5. I go 4. Let's just heal it and see what we get. It might a circle would be perfect, I guess. It would get me another card, but not really perfect. 4. I got some inner fire. So I can go 6-7. I'll take it. We fished a solution, guys. We fished a solution. Egg salad, top decked and wrecked. That's what we're talking about right there. Hammer that concede button. Hammer it. It's turn four already. Or use a fireball, one or the other. No, a sheep, even better. At least I have a sheep. At least I have a sheep. Well, let's go with this, draw and cho. In that order. What's this? Egg salads. We can get more chos out next turn. We got the chosen one. Excellent. Yes, it is fresh from Kazakhs. He hates that sheep. Okay. Let's go with drop, hit, heal. Good job, everyone. Oh, mass dispel, you say. The only thing is mass spell doesn't work with Cho in the hand unless he's at full 10 cards. Well, it works. It just means I give him mass dispel and then he mass dispels Cho, which really sucks. But this is gonna help, I'm hoping. Three damage. Okay, there goes some stuff. Let's protect the Cho. Seven, eh? Should I grab another one of these or another Cho? We're at turn seven right now. Which means I might get, or should I even copy anything?
I wonder.
I wonder too. Let's lead up for the next. I don't think I want to copy anything. Don't want to give him any coins. I just want to do that and see what happens. If he wants a flame strike, by all means. I hope he doesn't. Kazakus, excellent. Hey, wait, so now I can at least get two cards for this as long as I'm not full. I'd like to get a circle though. He's up to eight. Mind if I roll need? Well, we can burn his cards. Cho's getting bigger. Real big. Seven. I think we're gonna put this Chromagi on hold for a second. Five. Yeah, let's put it on hold. Seven cards. Seven. Eight. Note to self, I just gave Scrimmet an inner fire. This is nine. Nine. Copy. I'm going to give him a coin because I would rather have the coin back. I don't want him to draw a card, so I'm going to give him a coin. And then I'm going to draw myself. And I just gave him a bunch of buffs, so it's up to me to control the board. Okay, that's not bad. Hammer this, keep her back. Even though I might get a free card, but he could have a really good Kazakus card that's going to destroy everything and turn everything to sheep. Okay, eight damage. Okay. But then that's all he's got, right? Unless he coins. And he gets one more thing. What is it for one? Inner fire. Okay, he drops that down. But I get another inner fire, which is nice. So I got a bunch of forbidden flames, guys. I got a bunch of forbidden flames. Well, they do say two chos are better than one. He's up to seven. I think he likes the inner fire because he gave me an inner fire, so that only makes sense. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we're going to go with this first. We're going to go with this. And from what I gather from him, because he gave me an inner fire, he likes inner fire. So I'm going to actually give him two inner fires rather than one because he's awesome like that. Here, I have a couple inner fires. I know I could inner fire prior, but I prefer after the fact. In fact, I think I'll even inner fire this thing here instead. There we go. There's two inner fires, and you know what? Here's some mana. Merry Christmas. I don't even care about this, really. I don't even care about this. I think it's just making room for junk. I'd rather have my other stuff back. Okay, there we go. I don't even care about it. I didn't think it'd do any damage. I guess the first one, I have one left. Okay, good. That Kazakus better be a good spell, is all I'm thinking. Unless he grabbed a 10. He wanted to live till turn 10.
What to do?
You require my assistance. That's cool. Ain't gonna do much. He's gonna live the dream though. He's like, I want all the fireballs. Oh, it is doing much. Oh, but he gave me this, so what do I get? Oh, it's ice barrier, not ice block. So I've got 20 damage to go through. I got 15. My hand is full. Well, burning all the cards, you say. 9 cards left. Let's give him one of these. Amazing. What can I get? What can I get?
Bring the pain.
Oh, circle. Amazing. Circle of lethal, you say?
You wish to live forever?
That show does.
Yes. Hello.
Right away. Dude, I should have had this guy out, but we'll keep getting out now. Too late, but could have had two doubles and two pyros, but that's fine. A little bit of ice blocks. There's a lot of good stuff. Sorry, there's a lot of stuff going on here, guys. I'm saving this for if he's got AoE this, and then the end is coming. That's going to be the end is coming. No, it's not. Oh boy, pyro to the face, I would hope. No. To his face. I'm like, which one is it? Where is it going? Which Joe? Wow, inner fire. Well, if he lets me finish him off with a pyro. That's pretty cool. Yeah, well faced. Excellent. Have a couple pyros. That rocked. I liked it. Wow. Come on, man. Rank 13. Is that too much to ask today? Grill from scratch. Thank you for the hosts. Welcome. I'm having a good stream today. Thank you. I miss having my circles already. I really do. Right away. Man, he's going to own one of these two. Probably that. Welcome. How's life? How's your stream? I was watching it briefly the other day. Sometimes I drop in for a moment. Oh, nice. I'm glad he didn't do anything there. 3, 4, 5. I think I'm going to coin on the Nova. Try to get stuff cheap. Mm-hmm. Right away. Oh, Jolie Nova. Oh, Jolie Nova. Oh, Jolie Nova. Good, we got some draw coming up, if this guy's still alive. We got some Burgle Bullies coming up. Burgle Bullies. Where shall I strike? Ooh. Interesting. This guy doesn't go very aggressive, does he? Okay. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6, 8. Let's draw two cards. Hope for an inner fire. Nice. Okay. Let's drop this. 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 6. All I need is one thing alive next turn. Preferably that guy, but we'll see what happens. Warhaven says he thinks he'll be a 1-year sub at the end of this month. That's amazing. Albers, hack, Petra, thank you very much for subbing with your Prime here, buds. Welcome. Should Oxman says, I have a question. I got this golden Sawgoth that I don't have much use for, but it's still cool. Should I disenchant and make a legendary I'd like, or keep it sentimental? It was your first legendary. I keep a lot of my cards, but it's up to you. It is totally up to you, man. I like keeping them because I like collecting them, you know, and who knows down the road. Plus, I'll never recraft a golden, so I've never disenchanted a golden. Okay, so this is why I waited a turn. Actually, I could go with this. Hold it. Let's go with this. Okay, so this is why with this guy, I've got some big stuff here. See this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this guy. So I can drop this. So I can double this guy, then I can double this guy, and then I can go with that. That's a great combo right now, guys. Watch this, guys. This is going to be pretty neat, I think. But unfortunately, turn 8 could hurt. But then next turn, I can copy whatever lives. Okay, here we go. So, there's nothing on the board. All I have is 7 mana. Now we have this. This. No place for this. Double this, wall this. There we go. That's not bad for 7 mana. That's not bad. That's not bad. And then whatever lives, if there's anything, I can copy it, hopefully. But turn 8's kind of scary. Let's see if he sells a coin. I don't remember. Battle cries triggering twice. Ooh, that's kind of scary. Thank you, Blunt Facts. Half a year, man. Merci beaucoup. Okay, we're going to have to make doubles. Now, why is he hammering that? We're going to make doubles of this. Inner fire. Any lethal town? No lethal town. But 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm only going to be able to do it once. Lethal town on that. And face. Actually, I might have lethal town. Let's go with this. Inner. Fire. Excellent. That was a great little game. It really was. Two turns from nothing on the board to lethal. That's not bad. Hit and heal, I think. I'm seeing a lot of priests with these guys lately. What's that going on? Hit. We each get a card. How's that? One card each. That's a good card, hopefully. This guy's gonna get death. Maybe. If not, we drop the LC Star Seeker.
I'll take you down with me.
In the light's name.
In the light's name. Too early for a circle. Next turn will be circle, but I'm hoping for a spell. It'd be great, pyro. It would almost be game over. If he doesn't have a solution right now, he can AoE for 4 if he's got a circle. Okay, that's not that great. I'd like a little spell right now. Like, that would have been perfect. On my side, though. Okay. At least we're... Okay, good. That's perfect. Okay, so... Drop this.
Do you like to play with fire?
5, 6, 7. Drop this. Drop all these guys, I think. One, okay. Two, did I overcount? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I might burn one. Nova? Yeah, not bad.
I'm not ready.
Oh, good. We get to go through this again, eh?
You have been.
I was gonna say the Nova would have been nice. Boom. I'm not ready. I love that card. Well, if you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And to all the new viewers, I stream 5 to 7 days a week at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. So hopefully I'll see you guys there as well. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making these. Thanks again. Till next time.